forces at this school. It's very nice to see all of you and to see such a full auditorium. That just shows me how much you support your kids and you come out to see them. They are very talented and they're a pleasure to work with every day. And I believe that music is important in their life, and I hope that through chorus they will realize how important it is. This is the sixth grade chorus. We meet twice a week in separate classes and we combine for our concerts. We're going to begin by singing, "Do You Love Me?" Rachel Moyer will begin, and at the end you will hear Kevin Ariel. And we also have a guest conductor tonight. Harry Donovan has been my assistant a couple days a week, actually every day during CWAG, and she helps me teach the kids songs. She's only in 12th grade, and she will be conducting while I accompany. Thank you. Catherine doesn't know we're recording that song. Catherine, I have to congratulate you. That was the best recovery of any kind of combination of a Won't You Sit Down and I Can't Sit Down. And it's going to feature Brett Lauren O'Grady and Stephanie Brandon. Thank you. You may feel the need to sing along with this one, because this is from our time, and we're going to sing Ain't No Mountain High Enough.
Call me, no matter where.
Our next song is called Go the Distance. We are dedicating this program tonight, although she could not be here, to Mrs. Weston, who is one of our sixth grade teachers, who is leaving for retirement. And we have appreciated her in our school system for many, many years. And this song we dedicate to her, Go the Distance. And it's going to feature Taylor Brown as one of our soloists, and Charlotte Garcia. Thank you, girls.
Thank you.
much. And Charlotte, I'm sorry about that microphone. It's a girl. Before we go into our last song, a couple quick announcements. When we are finished, the students will be filing off and going to the cafeteria. And I ask you to try to stay for the 7th and 8th grade. I have asked the kids to stay through and not be picked up early. The next part of the program is just about the length of this part. And I think you will enjoy it. And you will see where the 6th graders go from here to 7th and 8th grade chorus. So if you could stay instead of all leaving, that would be wonderful. And also, we need to take a minute to thank somebody very special for the 6th graders who has helped us immensely and been my right hand. And I couldn't have done a lot of this without Carrie Donovan. So Carrie, would you come up here because we would like to see you. The younger classes, that's the great thing about having a middle high school. So it's always a pleasure to have the high school students here, showing them how it is to be a chorus. And our last song we're going to do is a beautiful song called One Voice, made famous by Billy Gilman. And it's going to feature two soloists, Casey Gazanowski and Lauren Hall. Actually, Lauren will start. So we thank you for coming, and I hope you enjoy it.
brought you this far.
Jordan's story makes us stand and cast away.
yesterday morning, we had an assembly for the school, and we sang our next song for one of our very special teachers, Mrs. Elkin, who has been through an awful lot this year and has not been feeling well, and we are thankful she's back in school again, and we learned the song, The Tiger, for her based on the William Blake poem. So we will sing The Tiger.
Thank you.
While the girls sing one song for you, we're going to sing On My Own from the musical Les Miserables. Maybe you've seen it in Boston or in New York. It's a beautiful song, and they're singing in three parts. That is a difficult song, and I'm very proud of them, and they worked hard on that. Our next feature will, now that you've heard the ladies, you're going to hear the gentlemen. So bring on the boys chorus. Ladies and gentlemen, you're going to be quite entertained right now. They're going to sing a favorite oldie song called Barbara Ann, and it's going to feature Evan DeRocher first as a soloist. Davis. And Tony Kukowski will finish it up. Thank you. Our next song will be That's the Way It Is, and it's going to feature quite a few solos, and I hope I get them in order right. Ashley Brigham will start, and then Sarah, thank you. Sarah LeBlanc will sing with Derek White, thank you. Sorry, I'm trying to remember. And then the second verse will start with Patty McCarron, and then Alyssa Ariel and Will Barrett. Thank you. close with our final song. I again want to thank you for coming tonight and for your encouragement with kids. It's sometimes hard in middle school to decide whether it's cool to sing or not. And I hope that they will sing for the rest of their life if they start now. And in our high school, we have a wonderful chorus that they can join when they get there. So I hope that they will continue. Kids, you did a beautiful job tonight. Thank you. And thank you to Mr. Brochet and the faculty who are here tonight, David Kaminsky and Sherry Fulton and Sherry Patella. And Diane Weldon came and stayed with your kids in the back room while they were waiting. I appreciate them and everyone else who has been very supportive. And Charlie Mendez is up filming, so you might get to see it on TV in a few days or in a week or so. So watch for the cable channel. We're going to end with a quite fiery song, a nice country song called Up, made famous by Shania Twain.